Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more Watch Dogs 2. Why'd I say it slow like that? No one will ever know. I think my phone just went off. Give me 1 second, guys. I forgot to put my phone on silent. Alright, well, I guess now that since the phone's on silent, you guys want to add me on my phone number? Well, my phone number is beep. Yeah, and I'm not telling you. Don't worry about it, man. But the whole reason why I started the video, man, it's called the video, down here and not over there, 211 meters now. Wait, 1211, is because I've been saving up for, hold up, the helicopter. I want the quadcopter, okay? I even bought a new car, which I'll show you guys, but honestly, let's get this quadcopter, because I've been waiting on this thing for so long. But if you guys are new around here, please click that subscribe button, share, and like if you enjoyed, because that really helps. You have no idea how much. Did you see that thing fold up there? Pretty cool, pretty cool. Alright, so our next mission is right over there. I guess, let's just go there together, you know? Let's go there together. What the fuck is happening over there? I don't really know. What am I doing with life lately, honestly? I haven't played any other game other than Watch Dogs 2 so far. I have not even been online in 2 days. Well, I've been appearing offline. I guess I'm on pretty much all day. But I hope you guys are enjoying the videos. At the time of recording, the time of this recording, there's only 4 parts that have been uploaded. So, I don't really know how the video's doing. But, yeah. What part is this? This is part 8. Oh, God. Okay. Well, let's get right over there. It's 100 meters. I think we're going to see Wrench. He wanted me to do something. I don't really remember what. Are we seeing Wrench? I don't know what we're doing. Alright, whatever. Let's start her up, I guess, and start mission. Let's do this.
Sending you the flagged accounts. Use the CEO's computer, Mary Catskill. She's on vacation, so her office should be empty.
Wait, they're just gonna let me in like that? Wait, so how do I get in though? Because it's not a restricted area. It's letting me in. Here, at least. Bruh, jump over this. He wouldn't get over, man. I'm gonna see if I can get through the front area or not, because I don't... Okay, it's all locked. If I can find a vent, I guess... If I can find a vent, I'll be able to get in, like, no problem. Like a small vent. Small, teeny tiny vent. Now, hold up. I do want to try out the helicopter, because I have never tried it before. Gonna lie, this thing is pretty cool. Is it better than the RC car though? I don't know yet. I was wondering what happens if I end up crashing. Will it let me? Okay, wait, I just saw like a vent type thing right there. Guarantee I'm making this much more complicated than it is. Actually, I definitely am. See, it wants me to hack that. If I get into that camera. There you go. Hold up, let me activate this thing so I can call it back. Cool. Okay. Well, see, there you go. I just wasted like a good 2 minutes there on absolutely nothing. Yay. Isn't that amazing? Is this restricted area or no? No, it is not. I can just go right in. Nice. This is restricted though.
Hey, allow us to direct the news and social content of our users' feeds without their knowledge in order to better our business. The first of these emotional contagion tests spanned 3 months. Our client selections were based on political leaning, emotional stability rating, and amount of social contacts. The phase one goal was to see how easily we could shift the emotional state and post content of the least stable users. The results were astounding, a 96% success rate. By bombarding their feeds with negative news, content that questioned their worldviews, and reminders of moments shared with loved ones, divorced or deceased, we were able to generate feeds full of negative posts from our subjects.
I unlocked the elevator, hidden there now.
We had effectively changed their moods. To solidify our results, we were able to reset their emotional states by refilling their feeds with positive news and reminders.
I had to let her finish, you know. I keep forgetting to use this thing. I keep forgetting they got that Assassin's Creed style thing going. But let's do this. This whole triangle. Or press. I don't know what I just did. I just did something, okay? It's not the main idea here.
Heading up. I'm gonna get us some answers.
Good luck, Marcus. We're with you.
I'm in. Trying to figure out who boosted our numbers. Whoa. What happened?
The flag clients just vanished. We lost the bots. What did you do?
Nothing. This isn't me.
Marcus, is this a bad time? Sort of feels like a bad time. Bet she drinks it with ice. I don't really need to introduce myself, do I?
I know who you are. That night at the beach, man, I knew you looked fucking familiar.
Well, Venus must have been in retrograde or some bullshit, because I think it was fate that I was in the night that you hacked into our system. I had to meet you, and there you were, pissing on your sneakers. All brains and no aim.
What's Bloom's CTO doing in the office of the CEO of Invite? And why'd you boost our numbers? This the part where you offer me a six-figure salary?
No, fuck no. No. You could coat circles around most of my programmers. No, see, I can't pitch CTOS 2.0 as a state-of-the-art security system and then hire someone that's on the no-fly list. Whoa. I just came here to have a drink. But hey, if you want to have a drink and a dance, I'm in.
Oh, you think it's a fucking joke? Huh?
Do it. Roll a fucking punch.
You got everybody eating out your fucking hands thinking the system's bulletproof? You can't see the people you're stepping on.
Guess what, Marcus? Guess what? The people want to be told who is good and who is bad. They don't care how it works, only that it does.
But it doesn't fucking work.
A few fucking civilian casualties is the cost you have to pay for the betterment of the world. You're fighting a war no one gives a shit about. Y'all are just swimming upstream right into the grizzly's mouth.
So why'd you prop up dead sex numbers?
There's no one in Silicon Valley could throw a proper punch. That, and you're a great investment. You're so aggressive, so indignant. You frightened the rest of Silicon Valley right to my doorstep.
You used us to sell CTOS 2.0 to them.
It was the ultimate deterrent against hackers like you. And now, everyone needs my protection. So, here it is, Marcus. Your record is back on file. Your backdoor access is plugged. And those bots I gave you, they're gone. Oh, and there's a warrant out for your arrest. Hacking, corporate espionage, and breaking and entering. It's okay. I was done with it anyway. Fuck.
How am I supposed to get out of this one, huh?
I got played. Fuck!
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck!
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
All right, I'm gone.
Give your...
Bro, the gun that he has right now almost killed me. Bro, the game didn't want to open the door there. Okay, there's a lot of cops on me. There's a big guy on me. I don't know if he's big or not. He's just after me. Bro. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hop right into this thing. You're gonna hop right in? Cool. Now to lose them. Why not? Get out the way. Come on.
Yeah, we've lost sight of the suspect attempting to reestablish.
No, you didn't. There's a chopper on me. You can't say you lost sight. Now maybe you did. I'm just gonna hide here. I'll see you guys in a second. Will I? Why do I say that? Why do I say that I'll see you guys in a second and then I don't actually leave? I don't think there's any point of leaving because I'm about to escape here in a second. Yeah, I've definitely made it out. Wow, that was actually really easy. I thought it was gonna be so much harder. I thought I was gonna die a million times or something, but I made it out, especially when I killed that big guy. Oh, that chopper got so close. Nice.
Marcus, it's getting too hot out there for you. Come back. We'll figure this out together.
Let's track this guy down.
Well, you're not tracking anyone down. Okay. How far is the mission at? Oh, God. Okay, it's just at HQ. Alright, let's drive there. Should I drive there? What happens if the cops see me? Will they come after me again? I doubt it. Yeah, honestly, I doubt it. They're not blinking or anything. Alright, let's drive there. This thing is very slow, though, I have to tell you that. And the brakes on some of these cars look Noodle. Noodle, by the way, if you don't know, is the non-copyright version of Google. Like my map. Wrong button. Well, that was my map, but right there. Hold up. There. Noodle Maps. Actually, Google Maps. But I can't see. I need to stop doing that. I need to concentrate on driving, man. Oh, yeah, and if you guys didn't notice already, I have a new outfit on. How about that brand new black outfit, like a hoodie? Brakes on that thing is bad. Like I can't anymore. Do I start the mission here? No, I think I go in here. Okay, if I enter here. All right, let's do this. Let's start the next mission. Gonna put his mask down. There you go. There we go. Okay, I was wondering how is that gonna start.
Fuck! Fucking! Fuck!
It's not that bad.
We look like a bunch of chumps.
God! Fucking! Damn it!
Wrench, calm the fuck down. It's not helping.
Yeah, you're right. It's not helping.
Marcus, you got anything to say?
Well, guys, I'll be honest with you, I genuinely don't have a plan. But I got an idea, and I don't know, just trust me on this one.
Here we go!
Oh, good for you, Wrench!
I know things haven't been great lately.
Yeah, they suck.
But whatever shit we're in now, that's now. You helped us find our voice. We took on the Giants and had one motherfucker of a run. Never thanked you for any of it.
Hey, why are you talking like it's over?
Isn't it?
I'm still in. I know you are, and we can convince the others that... You're not in?
These are from our DedSec channels. DedSec is not worthy. DedSec is a bunch of skiddies. You told us lies and bullshit. Hashtag dead suck.
Yeah, so we got some shit stirrers. Who cares what they think?
Who cares what they... Jesus, Marcus. Have you been paying attention? I care what they think. I've worked my ass off for years, trying to earn us respect long before you ever showed up. This is my brand. Now it's completely fucked.
So unfuck it.
I don't know if I can.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, at least you're not a fugitive. Oh, damn.
I wonder if there's a bounty on your head. Maybe I can salvage this.
Oh, please, man, you couldn't catch me if you wanted to.
Oh, you're talking to a track star, bitch.
Just walk.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Don't want to hurt anything.
Yeah, me neither.
If I gotta drag their asses out to the middle of the desert to keep DedSec together, I'm gonna do it. DedSec's come too far to give up now.
What, just explore it? That's it?
Skelter's third annual Jabberwock Hacking Challenge begins soon at the Center Sculpture. Come show us
Josh.
What you got.
Who's your friend?
Oh, this is Susan. She's a second grade teacher from Milwaukee. She's 32 and she drives a cherry red.
Cool. Hey, we're gonna meet by the big sculpture for a group shot before the challenge. Whenever you're ready. Didn't mean to, step on your game here.
Game? We're not playing a game. I was just explaining to Susan how if your low-speed mixture adjustment is too rich, your engine's going to buckle under all the excess fuel. That's a four-cycle idle, and that can be a no-no.
Yep, sure can. Okay, well, I'll see you out there.
What, so I just go talk to all of them? By the way, that did not look like Wrench, or not Wrench, Josh at all. I want to see what Wrench looks like. Oh my god, is that him? Oh my god, that's him. It's Wrench. Wrench, buddy. That's not Wrench. Shit, where's Wrench?
Leaving your mark?
Always.
But not dead sex.
Doesn't feel right, you know? Come on, don't bum me out here. I'm trying to have a good time.
Me too. So we, as in dead sex, we are going to enter that hacking challenge and we're going to win.
And the others are okay with this?
They will be. I got a nice smile.
Well, you do have a nice smile.
See? No problem. We're gonna do this. Everything's gonna be okay.
You've got it all figured out, huh?
Nah, but I do know if I get you back in Satara mode, you'll figure out most of it for me.
Damn. You are dangerous.
Meet us by the ugly sculpture when you're ready.
All right, see you there.
What are these two doing? Look at them. What's happening here? Oh god, I thought... Oh, I do have my phone. Take some money then, you know? Alright, let's go hit up this then. Yo, I just want to see Wrench. That's all I care about right now. Wrench, please be here. Oh my god. Alright, that's not what we're here for. Wrench! Is this you, Wrench? It's not Wrench.
Hey man, what you working on?
Gonna get these people moving. But they need a proper track list. This shit barely has a pulse.
DJ Ratio.
Just Ratio. Back when I used to do sets. Hey, maybe I'll go back to it. What else am I gonna do now?
Man, dead sex's not over. We hit a pothole, that's all. We're gonna come back stronger.
You're always so sure of yourself.
I know, but I'm always right.
Wait. Here we go.
Ah, yeah, that's much better.
Locked their DJ out of his tools, too.
The savior of the party. Hey, once you're done giving these guys a hard time, meet me in the middle. Dead sex entering the competition.
I'll be there.
Alright. Well, there's no point of talking to him again. I guess, let's head over to this guy. Please be Wrench. It has to be Wrench, right? Who else? We went to everyone other than Wrench. Oh my god, it's Wrench. Why is Wrench? Okay, Wrench. Okay, buddy.
This isn't a fair fight.
Oh, it's so not fair. Little guy's gonna get the shit kicked out of him. But that's what makes it fun, right? You like to watch a little guy take his lumps.
Yeah, I mean, so he can get back up on his feet again and overcome, right?
You're trying to turn this into a metaphor for DedSec, aren't you? I mean, if you want to keep Deadset going, I'm right there with you. But if you're putting your metaphor money on that weirdo, no. He's going down and staying down.
Yeah, it's a long shot. Hey, are you joining us for the competition?
Yep, I'm down.
Alright, so I got everyone. Let's go to the middle. This is the thing he's talking about. Oh my god. What is this? Is that a fish? Oh my god. Alright, whatever. Let's do this.
That's us. Alright, people, gather up. We need a group shot. Hey, try to look pretty for the camera, huh?
Always.
Okay, looks like the challenge is starting. Josh, get on the numbers and feed it answers. Wrench, you got the Jabberwock. Get it wired up and ready. Ratio, I need you to run interference on our rivals. Slow them down. Satara and I are gonna hack this thing. Let's get it. Dead set. Let's go, guys.
Drone's up there if you need a better view.
Almost there. I'm inside.
Bro, honestly, like, okay, where does he even get this drone from? It just came out of nowhere. Nice.
Throwing up the horns and punctuating them.
We should focus. There seems to be a timer.
Think you can hack it?
Of course. Stop fucking moving.
Don't mess with Satara.
Got a spinner. Shit. Let me fix that for you.
Thanks.
Oh my god, I need to come on. Just stay that way. There you go. Which way does it? Alright, I guess I'm sending it that way. Which does absolutely nothing. I guess I'm sending it that way so I can give that power. So I can do anything. Give that power. Okay, and then this thing needs power. From there. I'm talking to myself, okay? You have a problem with that. I realize, what do I need though? Did the whole thing just turn off? I swear to god, oh my god, it wants me to do everything all over again. God, we're in. Wow, how though? I'm sorry I wasn't talking, by the way. You know, I had to concentrate, man.
Guys, back up, guys! The cache on fire, back up!
But how do you know?
Because it has to catch on fire! It cannot catch on fire! Told ya!
That is dope as fuck!
The Jabberwock, with eyes of flame.
Who are you?
Horatio, how's it going?
What's good? I'm Marcus. Who are you?
I'm Ray. I should have put more juice in. Hey, you kids want to feed your heads? 2 ounces of sacrosanct mindfuck.
Mm.
man.
People, I am going offline now. See you on the other side.
Oh, Horatio, you good, man?
The word good has lost all meaning, my friend.
Okay, you good?
Did I forget to mention that these boomers had a little acid bath?
Josh?
It's okay, they're using hallucinogens in clinical trials for aspies. Aspies.
Josh is feeling it. Okay, let's go find something for you to stare at.
Huh? Okay.
You're not Ray. You're Ray Raymond Kenny Ray. I still got your old hacker zines, man. I remember reading War Driver and gearing up my 10-speed, backpack with an antenna. Shit, I even used your old root kit, man.
Fuckstick?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Well, I assumed you were all just skitty pests. Correct me if I'm wrong, but your crew seems to have a lot of unfocused noise. You the leader?
The fine world.
No, man, it doesn't work like that. DedSec's got a rule. No personal armies. No leaders.
Yeah. Well, FYI, I saw you leading up there.
Man, this is everything we're fighting against. The system back home is completely fucked.
And any kid out there on the sand is gonna say the exact same fucking thing. Easy words, bro. Easy words.
All right. A few years ago, this broken-ass system marked me as a criminal risk. Linked me to some shit I didn't even do because it was probable. And now, with CTOS, it's everywhere. I mean, I can see it down to the subliminal shit. You just multiply.
Yeah, we have a tendency to do that. What you call subliminal is a bellwether, Marcus. You got a sharp eye, kid. But subliminal is passive. Bellwether program is control. It's like a Orwell Huxley double punch. Profiling. Media manipulation. Corporate collusion. Consumerism. All driven by predictive algorithms. And now, it's setting up shop in the heart of the Silicon Valley. Somebody at Bloom's using CTOS to feed it data.
You're recruiting.
I'm aching to give Bloom a Swiss steel kick in the peanut sack. Now I can help you kids up your game. Help me slay the real Jabberwock. Walk with me, Marcus. Fuck up. Let's go.
Man.
I just spent the night in a pup tent next to a lady who was very nude and very tattooed.
Good for you, girl.
No, you don't get it, man. She was a Sons of Ragnarok bride. We gotta go, man. We gotta fucking vamoose now. Come on. Fucking Sons are coming.
Oh, God.
So you said you guys fucked up. How bad is it?
Yeah, we all at risk now because my name's got a red flag on it. Yeah, people are gonna start making the connections. Yeah, where the fuck is everyone?
Is that all?
It's enough. We talking about Bloom here.
Hey, and you're talking to Bloom's public enemy number one, son? Yeah, I've been dodging those bastards for years. If you want, I could scrub you from the system. If you give me a couple hours.
Just like that?
Well, I might have to sacrifice a goat as part of my arcane ritual, but yeah, just like that.
There you are. We've been looking for you all morning. Turns out Swelter Skelter doesn't have a lost and found.
Nah, it's more of a finder's keeper's policy out there in the desert.
What in the hell is he doing here?
Yeah, Marcus, why did you invite this stranger into our house?
Look, it just happened, all right? We were running from these bikers, right? And yeah. Look, you know what? It doesn't even matter. He's cool.
Oh, he's cool. Well, that's good. Because we usually discuss these things as a group.
I know. It's my bad. But you met Ray already, right? I want to introduce you to Raymond Kenny.
That's Raymond Kenny?
I thought you'd be cleaner.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Can I have a hug?
Yeah, I have a 2-second... I get this a lot, too.
Can we keep him like a hacker in residence?
Yeah, we could use his help.
He can stay here, right? He should stay here.
Okay, fine. But if he fucks with any of us, I'm gonna pop his nuts like ripe grapes.
Message received.
Nice hat.
Nice mask.
Okay, we're good. You want a beer?
Yeah. I would love a beer. Or two. Oh, thank you.
Grab the man some hardware, too. He's gonna teach us some magic.
I feel like the game just got better because of that, but that was a really nice mission. I was waiting for like a long cutscene type thing. Thank God I got one or I was gonna lose my mind. Why does the camera look so much different? I'm trying to think of something else that I did that I did not tell you guys about. Thinking I've told you about the side missions and everything. Here he is. So Raymond Kenny, is this Raymond Kenny from Watch Dogs? Was that his name? Raymond Kenny? I don't know what his name was. From Watch Dogs, the guy that Aiden Pierce sees and everything. Alright, I don't know. I'm gonna leave so I can trigger like a mission or something and then... That should be it, man. That should be the end of the video. This one was very long though. Not very long. Oh, that triggered it.
Hey kid, ready to change the world? I got something for you.
Alright, so now I got new types of missions right here for Raymond Kenny. Where is he? If that thing moves away, there. Okay, he's... There he is. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna do him in the next part, because this video is starting to get a little too long. But hit that like button if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, share with your friends and family so they can do the same. If you guys want more, just tell me in the comments, and I will start blowing the series up. But with that being said, I love you all, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.